Broke the mold when he made this one, I know. She's breathtaking, but so much more. It's in the room, your lungs closed, making you never wanna breathe again. Her boyfriend has got so much though, so much ice, his neck and wrist froze. Is he faithful to her? Hell no. But she chose to be with him, shorty. Tell me, is the money worth your soul? Tell me, what's the reason that you hold them? You know that dude has a whole world of them just like you. Girl, you're just way too fine. Got to be treated as one of a kind. Girl, use your mind. Don't be just another dime. Because I can't take seeing you with him. Cause I knew exactly what you'll be in his gallery. It's just not fair, and it's tearing me apart. It's just another priceless work of art in his gallery. She's so confused, she knows she deserves someone who will love and adore. But his money's hard to ignore. She really doesn't know what to do, girl. It's just a matter of time before he finds another more fine. After he's done, darling, you'll shine. You're out the door and he's through with you. Tell me, is the money worth your soul? Tell me, what's the reason that you hold on? You know them dude has a whole wall of him just like you. And girl, you're just way too fine. Gotta be treated as one of a kind. Girl, use your mind. Don't be just another dime. Cause I can't take seeing you with him. Cause I know exactly what you'll be in his gallery. It's just not fair, and it's tearing me apart. It's just another priceless work of art in his gallery. Masterpiece, all that he can't appreciate your beauty. Don't let him cheapen you. He don't see you like I do. Beautiful, not just for show. It's time that someone let you know. I can't take seeing you with him. Know exactly what you'll be in his gallery. It's just not fair, and it's tearing me apart. Just another priceless work of art. Oh, I can't take seeing you with him. Cause I know exactly what you'll be in his gallery. It's just not fair, and it's tearing me apart. Just another priceless work of art in his gallery. In his gallery.